Good morning. Today is Animal Kingdom Day. Let's go.
But first, a shower. Let's go in.
Pennies in a stream.
Oh yeah.
Falling leaves, a sycamore. Moonlight in Vermont. I see finger waves, ski trails on a mountainside, snow light in Vermont, telegraph cables they sing down the highway and travel each bend in the road. People who meet in this romantic setting are so hypnotized by the lovely evening summer breeze, warbling of a meadowlark, moonlight in Vermont.
Look at the color of this place. So nice.
That's nice.
Colors. Look at this. Wow. These are beautiful. Camels. And this one too. $14.99. That's actually nice. $35.
say?
55.
The Star Wars bag. That's nice.
I haven't seen this before.
Expedition Everest.
Look at these totem poles.
Goofy movie. Was that the end?
This pillow.
That's nice. You should put stuff like this on the beds. Yeah.
That's nice.
Peter Pan bag.
Colors.
Sorry.
That's nice.
I got this gingerbread chai latte that I didn't like. So I said, can I change it? And they said, keep it and you get whatever you want. Really nice service. So I got the almond milk, the other seasonal one. What was it called? Mocha something. Oh, sugar cookie. Sugar cookie, almond, mocha. Coffee cake. I've always been looking for a drink that's a little sweet, hint of coffee, but not bitter. This is it. I can't believe it, but this is it.
Nice and bright.
Wow, look at that.
Beautiful Maharaja jungle trek. Ooh, I found one. There he is. The elusive, what do you call it? I forgot what it's called. Wow, look at him go. That is nice. It sounds like an owl.
Yeah. Where is it?
So this is just a bigger bird guy, but you can easily get one also at your local library as well.
Wow, I feel like I'm in Indiana Jones.
Look at this guy.
Wow.
Look at this guy. Look at this guy.
I got the vegetable tiki masala. See how it tastes. They said it's spicy. It smells amazing.
And the basket of fries.
And I asked for extra rice because look at that. It smells amazing. It's okay. It's not spicy at all, really. Maybe just a little bit, but the flavor is very tame. Maybe it needs more salt. I wouldn't get it again. It's okay.
That's very good.
That is so nice. Lights are on. Beautiful. So nice. Rarely get to see Animal Kingdom as it gets dark or gets dark. It's probably the most beautiful park. It really is. It's crazy.
Look at this. Oh my goodness.
Wow.
Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful.
Grilled corn on the cob.
I think they changed the seasoning. This is no good. What is this? It's not that Indian spice anymore. Oh no.
Animal Kingdom, nighttime.
Time is the right time. Wow. Let's match it up here. Here we go. There it is. The perfect match.
What's the
cafe? Animal Kingdom at night. Wow. I miss the Rivers of Light show. I actually really like that one. Okay, I don't know if this is on purpose or not, but it's misting now. It's misty now. I don't know if this is from Everest or just natural. Beautiful. Wow. The ride is down right now, but look at it. This may not be a popular opinion, but it should be. I'm so glad they're getting rid of this and putting Indiana Jones here. Walking around the Animal Kingdom. I said at night, I'm sure in the previous clip you heard me, it feels like I'm in Indiana Jones land. That would be awesome. Look at that. That's pretty. Very nice. The most beautiful place in all of Animal Kingdom. A hidden treasure. Nobody's here. Look at that. Wow. Oh man. Let's take a seat over here. Oh man. Entering Pandora.
Oh my God!
I thought it's clear through the phone, but beautiful. So much better than Galaxy's Edge. And I'm a Star Wars fan. Oh man.
A little like Hawaii, you know?
music here and there, and then you just have a violin.
Beautiful. Bye, Animal Kingdom. Have a good night. Thank you for joining me, and see you next time.